Hey guys, today I'm here again with another recipe dropping like it's hot. You know, the roof's on fire. Anywho's, I'll be showing you how to make my cinnamon banana bread recipe. If you're here for the first time, please like and subscribe for more recipes. Thank you so much for watching.
I'm a fireball.
Recipe with my ingredients pre-measure, but I will add the exact measurement in the description. I do have flour, banana, butter, both brown and white sugar. I also have optional almonds and semi-sweet chocolate. I have vanilla extract, salt, ground cinnamon, ground nutmeg, and some baking soda. You'll also need a measuring spoon to measure your dry ingredients. I have two bowls, one is for my dry ingredients and one is for my wet ingredients. I also have a mixer, which is optional. You can also mix everything with just a spoon. Now let's get to making some banana bread. That is the whole reason you actually clicked on this video in the first place. For those of you who do not know what wet and dry ingredients are, don't worry, I will explain. Your dry ingredients are the flour and spices, whereas wet ingredients are sugar, butter, and eggs. I know sugar doesn't actually consider wet ingredients, but it is. In the smaller bowl, you mix all your dry ingredients, and in the bigger bowl, you mix your wet ingredients. You'll see why you need a bigger bowl. Now in your smaller bowl, whisk together the flour, salt, baking soda and spices and set that aside. In your bigger bowl, beat together the butter and sugar until it's smooth. Make sure to beat in the eggs one at a time until it's fully incorporated. Now mixing your dry ingredients with your wet ingredients. Make sure to do so at a smaller portion so it's easier for you to mix everything together. Make sure to add your vanilla extracts and your banana. Now if you wish, you may add any sort of nuts, or you can add semi-sweet chocolate. You can also add shredded chocolate, whatever you prefer at this point. And your last step is to add all ingredients into a grease pan. Pop this into the oven at 325 degrees Fahrenheit for about 50 to 60 minutes. Make sure to set your timer. And while you're waiting, smell the heavenliness of banana bread baking in your kitchen. If you're new, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Also, please comment in the section below, let me know how your banana bread came out.
Mr. Worldwide to infinity, you know the roof on fire.